Step down like we just did. So I want us to sing it again And think in your head how the melody steps up and down while you're singing. So let's go ahead and sing it again. Ready?
Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. What treasures have you brought for me?
Good. Okay, now we're going to try it one more time. But we're going to use our hand to go up and down with the melody. So if you think the melody is going up, you can move your hand up. And if you think the melody is going down, you can move your hand down. All right, ready?
Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. What treasures have you brought for me?
Good. All right, now I'm going to do it one more time, but I'm not going to give you any hints. You guys can do it all by yourself. And let's try it one more time. All right, ready?
Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. What treasures have you brought for me?
Great job, everyone. Okay, so now we're going to do one more game. All right, so we have these sailboats here. And we're going to make a map for our sailboats that goes along with the way the melody went up and down. So, for example, if we were drawing our map, we might use the same idea that we just did with our hands to draw a map. So let's do an example. I'm not going to actually draw because I don't want to give you the hints, but let's sing it again. All right, and watch my finger. Okay, ready?
Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. Sailor, sailor on the sea. What treasures have you brought for me?
Good. Okay, so you're going to make a map for your sailboats. All right? So here's your sailboat. All right, and then at the end of the map, you can draw whatever you want. So if you want your sailboat to go to an island with treasure on it, or if you want your sailboat to go on a vacation, you can draw that at the end of your sailboat.
Do we need to go over?